Alrighty, Buster. We better mosey on back to the ship.
Whoa. Stop the presses.
What?
Looks like old Charlie Charming's got a little business to attend to.
你能搏斗吗? 勇士?
Can I fight?
Hey, give me a quarter.
Why?
I'm gonna find out my future. Let's have it. What's in store for me, Pop?
你对这些牌有疑问吗?
I guess I just want to know about my son. Will he, is he gonna grow up all right? Things gonna work out for him?
It
looks like a fish?
Your财富可能来自任何方向。 但是，当这样的风吹来，死亡和厄运肯定会随之而来。Death.
Wait, what? What does that mean? Hey, what does that mean? What the hell, man? Hey, bud, let me get a go at it.
Oh yeah? Think you got the stuff?
你能比你的朋友打得更好吗，勇士？
Fight? Sure. Lend me another quarter.
Gonna start a tab.
I'll give it a whirl.
Have a nice day.
Hey, Chuck, we better get back to the ship. We don't want to get stranded.
Come on, man. Just let me ask another question.
We really need to get back. Howdy, Charlie. How's your time off?
Just get me out of here already. What the hell's going on up there? I heard aircraft and gunfire.
Me too. And there was a corpse.
What?
In the sick bay.
Something's wrong. Let's get out of here.
What was that? Charlie, help!
Fuck no.
Yeah, you said it. Fubar and then some.
God damn, another stiff? Who's the lucky winner?
So, is it just me, or are you getting a real strange feeling right now?
Do I look like a guy who likes to talk about his feelings?
You look like a mess on wheels, Chuck.
I ain't the only one.
Great. Good company.
Let's just get up on deck.
Yeah.
Fine.
Agreed. Hey, Chuck? You see that kid over there?
No. You feeling all right?
Charlie, get over here!
Go, go, go! Move out!
Come here. Oh, God, no. Charlie!
Won't you spare me over till another
Hello, and welcome to my repository. I am the curator of stories. Stories of love and hate, greed and beauty, life and death. Stories such as this one. I'm here to record the story you choose to tell. You see, this tale is only part written, and the choices you make will complete it and determine whether the lives of those with whom you are interfering continue to flourish or whether they are snuffed out. You see, we each make decisions according to our own moral compass, and we have to live with those decisions or die by them. But you shouldn't fear death. It is, after all, inevitable. It is the tax one pays for having lived, and it comes, eventually, to everybody. Still, none of us want for it to come too soon, do we? As in life, the actions you take matter. The choices you make will affect others. I'll be keeping a close eye on your progress. It's not my place to interfere, but I might be persuaded to offer the occasional hint. Here's one for free. There are pictures in this world that can show you some possible futures. If you can find them and study them, they may just help you to make better decisions. Or should I say, decisions that result in the outcomes you would prefer. That's all for the moment. We'll talk again soon enough. We'll have the opportunity to account for all the actions that you've taken, or whatever mess you've made.
Think we got enough?
If we run out, we can always call for backup.
So, look. I've never been down there before.
Down?
The water? Diving? Or maybe you could show me how the pros do it.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
I mean, are you serious you came out here without taking any lessons?
Kinda, yeah.
Well, anyway, let's get this all loaded up.
Whoa, careful. That dive cam is, like, super expensive.
Little bro, be cool.
What?
Julia and Conrad are, you know, how do I say it? Super fucking loaded?
So?
So don't sweat the little stuff, man. It's not cool. Don't make me regret letting you tag along. All right, amigo. Calvary's almost here.
Cool.
Sorry I'm a little snappy. I'm just... Who knew medical school would be stressful, you know?
Total shocker.
And man, the long distance thing with Julia, it's been rough. Huh? Yep. Right on cue.
What?
Conrad doesn't think we have enough beer.
Ah, I guess I keep these in an undisclosed location.
Yeah. Hey! So, can I get your input on something?
Yeah, what?
Just, Kind of a big thing I'm trying to make a decision about.
About finishing med school?
No, but it's just kind of a big life choice, you know? I don't know what's the right thing to do.
Sorry. Connie, this is Alex.
Hey.
What's up, man? Conrad. Watch it, sis. Lady killer, right here.
Good to finally meet you, Conrad. This is Brad, by the way, my little bro.
Hey.
Bradley! Feel like I already know you. I've heard so much about you.
Yeah, likewise.
Miss me.
Hey, man. Want to crack a cold one with me?
Every second.
That's a lot of seconds, cowboy. I mean, I would have gone with minutes.
Brad. Bradley. Ray Brattleberry. There's only one way to get your sea legs, and it comes in a can. Hey, suit yourself, Brad Busters. You're stopping me, though. You ever do any diving before?
Yeah. Totally. All the time.
Nice. I was worried they're gonna stick me with a noob.
Nope. Not noob. I can practically breathe underwater at this point. So you dive a lot?
A couple, three times, you know, here and there, family trips. Where's the old crust bucket skipper anyhow?
I'd invite you to make yourselves at home, but, so is everybody on board and ready to go?
You're selling, I'm buying.